karma. A lot of people have a very poor understanding of law of karma. And they blame Hindus themselves, well, everything is because of law of karma. Think about it. This is what the law of karma teaches. This is the mature idea. It simply says, don't you see everything in this world connected by cause and effect? Lots of things combine together and produce one effect. And that's called laws of science, cause and effect. Whatever you set into motion is surely going to bear some fruits. If I'm very focused in my studies, I get a star. But the law of karma is very mature. It says, look, be careful. It's not just your activity. A lot of other factors combine together, if you like, conspire together to produce one effect. So you may be very focused, but your family members keep messing you up so you can't focus and can't get your A star. So a lot of things do add up. The law of karma simply says, every time things gang up against you, come roll up your sleeves and come fighting. You are in charge of your destiny. We put you in charge of your destiny. So be very vibrant. Come fighting. Exercise your free will at every moment of your time. Be aware of it and use it to your advantage. It puts you in charge of your destiny.